Let us discuss about circuit symbol of a resistance and equation of Ohm's law. I hope all of you are aware about that in electrical circuit, resistance is represented by a zigzag line. So if there are two terminals A and B across which a resistance R is connected, and say if at terminal A potential is VA and at terminal B potential is VB, and say we are also given that VA is more than VB, then we know well that current always flow from high potential end to the low potential end. So in the situation if VA is higher than VB, a current flows through the resistance from terminal A to B, and say the current is I, then we can simply write by Ohm's law, we have studied that the potential difference VA minus VB we can write as IR. This is the equation we use for application of Ohm's law in any conductor, and it can also be simplified for calculation of current, like if we are aware about the potential difference across a resistance, then the current through the resistance we can write as VA minus VB upon R. This is the way how we can directly calculate the current in the resistance. And these are the two equations in which we apply Ohm's law in various kind of circuits. About circuits we'll discuss separately in the next topic. Right now we'll mainly focus on Ohm's law and its characteristics related to current in a conductor.